Mitchell, and that's the matchup at the other end. Mitchell's going to have to screen a lot and get Burns out of the mix.
Eight straight wins for NC State going back to March the 12th when they defeated Louisville in the ACC tournament. They trailed in that game. That was not a guarantee by any stretch. And amazing what this run has done. That is nifty from Burns.